Conference. We're now joining up with the rivers of America and entering the frontier as it looked more than a century and a half ago. This is my favorite part of the journey. Around every bend, the natural beauty as far as the eye can see. There is the revered Indian shaman, sharing his story with those in the Great River Valley below. People like you have been riding these rails since the 1800s, traveling through nature's wonderland in a matter of days, rather than the months it used to take by mule or stagecoach. Steam power not only fueled these iron horses, but the dreams of a whole new generation as it moved west into this great frontier. Of course, some of those dreams, and the stories that went with them, were pretty darn wild and downright unbelievable. Like on Big Thunder Mountain, where I hear that mysterious spirits have grabbed hold of those mining dreams and turned them into the wildest ride in the wilderness. This tunnel signals our transition from the frontier to another kind of gear, the one you'll find on Mickey and Minnie Mouse. Our next stop is Toontown Depot, the official train station for Mickey's Toontown, the cartoon home where Mickey, Minnie, and all their friends live. Toontown Depot is also the gateway to Fantasyland, where you'll find many of your favorite Disney animated characters.